going through, what you're doing, and we have to obviously recite and testify certain things. Islam was from the beginning of time, of course you know that. It is a way of life in which you subjugate your will to the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you acquire peace in your life. That's what we want to do. That's what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanted for us. We have complicated things in our lives. He just wants us to have a simple life. And just do certain things the way He wants us to do, because He's the one who built us. He knows, He has the manual to work this body and soul properly. So you have done your research, and now you want to, you may call it a conversion or a reversion or whatever names we give it, but deep down you knew, and you know, it's a beautiful way of life that you want to pursue. So we have a kalima that everyone who is a part of Islam has to testify. Can you start with it? It means I testify that there is no God except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and I testify that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is His servant and prophet. That's what we testify. We will not and never.
One more. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
La ilaha.
La ilaha.
Allah. Yes. What is your mission for you?
Now you have entered the way of life of Islam. Now you are a Muslim. A Muslim.
Alhamdulillah.
And it's probably the biggest thing, the biggest day of my life to do this, and I thank Adil for presenting this opportunity to me. There is another tenet that I talked to you about in the car, that in Islam, we have, you are in Islam now, you're a Muslim now, but we must tell you that in Islam, the detailed Iman is, I'll just recite it and then I'll translate it, you don't have to recite it. Amantu billahi wa malaikatihi wa kutubihi wa rusulihi wa yawm al-akhiri وَقَدْرِ خَيْرِهِ وَشَرِّهِ مِنَ اللَّهِ تَعَالَى. That means that I believe that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one true Lord. And this we say that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the only one true Lord. And we believe in all the books that He sent to all the prophets. We believe in all the prophets. We believe in all the angels that the Prophet has told us about. And we believe in the day of judgment, the day of resurrection. And in the end we say that we believe in the day of resurrection as well. But in the mid, it's the most important thing that we believe that whatever good comes to us, and whatever things that we consider and deem that has happened bad to us, there's no good, no bad. It's all from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's all a test in this life. We just have to go through it. So this is Islam, and I don't know how to congratulate you. You should.